Today, for the first time ever, Bitcoin's price passed 7,000 soon after 10:09 UTC, giving the first decentralized digital currency a market capitalization over $116 billion. The combined market cap for all cryptocurrencies is also at record high, sitting at $188.5 billion. Also, one of the world's biggest U.S. cryptocurrency exchanges, CoinbaseReports.com, in its daily usage update, stated that there were 11.9 million more Coinbase users as of November 1st, shortly after the CME announced it would introduce Bitcoin futures by the end of 2017. This announcement by Wall Street's leading global exchange for options and futures to introduce Bitcoin to the derivative market is a major step in its evolution to becoming an established asset class. Meanwhile, a stunning report was published by Deutsche Bank credit strategist Jim Reid titled "The Start of the End of Fiat Money" that explores if the basic premise of the fiat currency system, since the US dollar was removed from the gold standard in August 1971, has become essentially unstable and prone to high inflation due to monetary and fiscal irresponsibility by the US Federal Reserve Bank, the Bank for International Settlements, and financial deregulation and massive market manipulation by global central banks and Wall Street financial institutions that facilitated the elevation of asset prices on the exchange and real estate markets. The shocking punchline in the report to institutional investors was the concession that the fiat money system will be seriously tested over the coming years as the prospect of financial crisis continues to increase as emerging geopolitical risk continues to accelerate and intensify due to the emergence of economic nationalism abroad, further exits from the European Union, escalation of Middle East conflicts and spreading Islamic terrorism, North Korea's nuclear weapons ambitions, Russia and China seeking to assert their authority in world affairs, China's initiative to end the U.S. petrodollar as the world's reserve currency, and the continuing growth of financial bubbles compounded by record amounts of global debt. Therefore, central banks will likely need to find an alternative system such that exists with cryptocurrencies. For example, Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, Dash, Ripple, and so on. The world is approaching a major inflection point, and the intense amount of global angst we're experiencing now stems from deep structural forces that have been building over decades. However, criticism of Bitcoin continues unabated from the mainstream financial media, with Jamie Dimon, chairman and CEO of JP Morgan Chase, calling Bitcoin a fraud, saying if people are stupid enough to buy it, they will pay the price for it in the future. The CEO went on to say that he couldn't care less about what Bitcoin trades at. The only value of Bitcoin is what the other guy will pay for it, Dimon said. This is the same Jamie Dimon that predicted back in November of 2015 that Bitcoin will not survive. On that day, it had closed at $386.35. Since that day, Bitcoin's price has gained 1,000%. While Wall Street continues to pontificate how Bitcoin and the cryptocurrency blockchain technology it is based on is both fraudulent and has significant weaknesses and limitations, e-commerce superpower Amazon is moving forward with its cryptocurrency initiative, integrating cryptocurrencies into its business model by registering three cryptocurrency-related web domains. Online records show, according to Whois Lookup, three domains, AmazonEthereum.com, AmazonCryptocurrency.com, and AmazonCryptocurrencies.com, were registered on October 31st. The domains are linked to Amazon Technologies, Inc., a subsidiary of Amazon.com, Inc., that has been attributed to past patent filings from the e-commerce company. Many large companies and small businesses across the world continue to join the cryptocurrency revolution by accepting bitcoins as a legitimate source of funds, allowing their online products and services to be bought with bitcoins. One can read more with Who Accepts Bitcoins as Payments, List of Companies, Stores, and Shops. In the Bitcoin Genesis Block Horoscope for January 3, 2009 at 18:15:05 GMT for Sydney, Australia, the closest outer planetary alignment is the Saturn-Uranus opposition. The Saturn-Uranus cycle correlates with the collision of collective forces that bring both dramatic change and resistance to change, and periods where disruptive innovations occur that are often created during periods of pervasive malcontent within the collective that over time is inherently disruptive to the status quo and the establishment. Therefore, Bitcoin and the decentralized blockchain technology it is based on is a disruptive technology in that it has the potential to replace the fiat currency and central banking system altogether. On November 11, 2017, the final Saturn-Uranus trine alignment will occur, indicating that the price of Bitcoin to the US dollar will reach a price between a minimum of $8,660 to a maximum price of $10,749, with the average Bitcoin price forecast of $10,046 at the end of 2017.